Dennis.
Everything all right?
It took 8 hours to get here. What with the delays and lost luggage? Could have gone to America sooner.
Clara?
Yeah, I spoke to her on the boat into town.
What about?
Oh, she was just trying to get away from a couple who were madly filming everything.
Did you tell her you're an expert in that field?
Yeah, of course.
And Pavel?
Pavel has already picked up the tour guide. I heard him inviting her out to dinner tonight. Okay?
Okay, my old friend. I'll talk to you later. Dennis, what's going on?
Pavel only lets go of our guide's hand when he needs a pee. I told you there was no sense in my coming.
Did you have dinner?
I had dinner in some fancy restaurant. God, it's nearly midnight. Why don't you try and get some sleep?
I can't.
I'll try to. I'm going out for a while.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
For God's sake, what is it now?
Sorry. I thought it was someone else. Sure. I'll be down in about 10 minutes.
Hi.
Thank you for coming. Sit down. I won't bite you.
A whiskey, please.
You were very kind this afternoon. But tell me, why are you so sure those two aren't detectives sent to spy on me?
Thank you. Intuition. They don't look like detectives.
What do detectives look like?
Not like those two.
Who then?
Well, like me, for example. I'm not joking. The detective your fiancé hired to follow you. It's me.
What? And I attacked that poor couple. I don't know why I'm laughing. I feel like crying. Well, you may be a bastard, but at least you're an honest bastard.
You're the honest one. Fuck Luca and his obsessions.
Here's to honesty.
Two more.
What do you think I should do to cure Luca?
Not marry him for a start. He doesn't deserve you.
That wouldn't cure him. Anyway, I love him. I want him to get better. Thanks.
Perfect. Thank you.
Do you know about Franz Kafka and his love for Milena?
A little.
Kafka was incredibly jealous of Milena's husband, but he took a trip to Vienna. And after having seen the house where Milena lived with her husband, became convinced that her infidelity was inevitable and that somehow eased his pain. Sometimes I think I should be unfaithful to Luca. That way he'll have been right all along.